lady once came to my stall, looking like Laurent Bacall. She saw my dice and that was all. As I sold her vacuums.
Well, that Jafar has often said, his business must be in the red. He should do something else instead and give up selling vacuums.
I think he might be right, you know. Mighty oaks from acorns grow. It's time to change the status quo and give up selling vacuums.